I love Kam Chancellor. Do I think he should be paid? Absolutely. But I am also for the players when it comes from the other side, too. I will never leave my brothers in battle. Not over money. Money can't have people sitting around Thanksgiving tables talking about me. Money can't have me in that game yesterday against Seattle, against the Rams, knowing I can make a difference. I understand the importance of money. Don't get me wrong. But when you have to choose from brotherhood of money, because listen, the business is a business. Absolutely. He deserves his money. Give the man his money. I understand that. But at what price?
Chancellor held out for all of training camp and preseason and missed the Seahawks week one loss to the Rams. He has 3 years left.
Kam Chancellor is back in the game. ESPN reported Wednesday the Seattle Seahawks safety will rejoin his team with or without a restructured contract. Chancellor has been holding out for a new deal for about 2 months. He missed training camp preseason and the first two regular season games. The star safety signed a $28 million contract extension with the Seahawks in 2013, but believes he's undervalued. However, he's putting the money talks on hold. Chancellor said in a text message to Stephen A. Smith, quote, time to help us get back to the big dance. I can address business
Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits and they've forgiven.
Never felt so strong, eh?
I'm back,
I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
Put your hands high. You haven't lost a life before.
Hey, this one's and if you with me, put your hands high.
Your dreams are filled, you're rocking with the best.
Hey,
I'll be on some.
I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on.
Come on.
Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you, get the math, I'm gone. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be Puff, but it's harder to be Sean. What if my twins ask me why I ain't married a mom? Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? Shit, but I ain't finished grown. Another night, the inevitable prolong.
Let's go.
Another day, another dawn.
Come on.
Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better in the mold. Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I
belong.
Come
on. I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Tell the world I'm coming home.
Yeah.
Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Ain't no
I know my kingdom awaits and they've forgiven my mistakes.
Thank
I'm
you.
Coming home.
I'm coming home. Check this out. A house is not a home. I hate this song. Is a house really a home when your loved ones is gone? And niggas got the nerve to blame you for it. And you know you would've took the bullet if you saw
right.
it. But you felt it and still feel it. And money can't make up for it or conceal it. But you deal with it. And you keep ballin'. Ride some liquor, playboy, and we keep ballin'. Baby, we've been living in sin, cause we've been really in love, but we've been living as friends.
Yeah.
So you've been a guest in your own home. It's time to make your house your own. Pick up the phone.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Let the rain wash away.
No stopping us now,
I love
that song. Whenever it comes on, it makes me feel strong. I thought I told you that we won't stop till we back cruising through Harlem. These old blocks is what made me, saved me, drove me crazy, drove me away, then embraced me, forgave me for all.